passes. That's all it takes. Now it's worked ahead, but that's easier said than done. It's cleared in. Down deep, Gergensen's given a rough ride by David Backes. It's loose. Neuvirth holding the short side on Steen, and he pays a price.
I think Weber's getting a penalty. I don't know if Steen is. Neuvirth's down. Tyler Myers is wrapped up with, I think, David Backes. Yeah. Neuvirth looks like he's moving. I think Steen's getting another penalty. No, he's not. Or maybe he is, I don't know. Weber's definitely hitting one.
And it may be the only one.
Yep. Alex Steen's not really popular with the Buffalo Sabres. It's a good hard forecheck play, nothing wrong with that. And then Steen goes hard to the net, follows up on his rebound, and Weber kind of pirouettes him around. So you see Mike Lagel right there saying, "You're gone," to Weber.
A roughing call on Mike Weber at 5:20. Arrest for Alex Steen.
Pretty good acquisition, huh? For St. Louis, you think about Foley, Akimo, and yep. Steen for Lee Stempniak.
Great trade. Shattenkirk holding across now for Petrangelo. Just set it up. Schwartz in the high slot. Laterra down deep. Tarasenko this way. A punch off the blocker of Neuvirth. Now Schwartz losing control to Myers, not out though. Alex Petrangelo, he'll address it. Lay it across for Jaden Schwartz. Shattenkirk on and off his stick. He'll regroup. Vladimir Tarasenko, give back, deflected by.